yet. So the world's going mental right now. You can feel it, right? It's a crisis. It's an all-out crisis, actually, right now. So you don't want to battle mentally with anything. Just drink your smoothies, do your workout, do your full stop in the wow, laugh, and just we will have guidance for you. Okay, so are we finished? Not yet. I feel a little more push here. So, the board. If I can do the board flip. Yeah, what do we do? More jump rope, of course. More jump rope. Just stop with 50 there. Don't want to wind it up too much. You don't want to overdo it. So we mustn't allow ourselves to engage with the mental. You can feel it. If something's gone mental, you can feel it, right? So we have these other things we can do. And we keep our attention on full stop in the wow, preparing for the breakthrough. I had a big breakthrough this morning. Okay, so what I do, just stay in stride, made my smoothie, doing my exercise, work, this and that. You just stay that way, stay smooth, stay in your habits. Don't go mental. Don't engage with anything that's gone mental at this point. Just say, maybe later I'll engage with it, not right now. So in a crisis, you don't engage with what's gone mental. You let it go. I was driving yesterday and I saw this animal moving around. I said, what the heck's going on? It was a raccoon. I said, oh, I better slow down. And then I saw that there was another raccoon on its back on the side of the road. It got hit by a car and it was all spazzing out, spastically on its back, you know, in its death throes. And the other raccoon was frantically going around trying, what can I do? What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? Well, the spazzing out is going mental. It was a sign to me, this is what's going to happen with the world. It's going to go mental. And so this other raccoon was all freaked out. So I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Just stay in your habits. Okay, those who go mental, they're trying to change reality. Okay, this is their little game they're playing. Let them play their game. It's okay. Coming and going. Beginning and ending. Coming and going. Beginning and ending. There's no coming and going. There's no beginning and ending, actually. This is direct, clear light vision. So I was wondering, what should I tell this raccoon? I should have said, just go make a smoothie. Yeah, raccoon smoothie. Let your friend go mental. They're fine. They haven't begun. They haven't ended. There's no beginning, ending. It's still clear light. Let them go mental. You stay with your habits. Spiritual practice, three pillars, spiritual practice, nutrition, fitness. Those three, just keep them going. Just wait, be patient. There's nothing to fix, actually. There's nothing to fix. Going mental means there's something to fix. Everything's perfect. Everything's absolutely perfect. The moment is still the moment. There's only the moment. There's nothing else. So let your attention rest on the moment. Not a moment of time, not a mental moment, but momentness, momentness. Okay. Very great. So many synchronicities taking place now. It's just amazing, isn't it? That's what it's meant to be that way. Meant to be that way. So just let it continue to happen and trust it. Just trust it. Stay with your good habits. Good habits get you through. Good habits get you through. Don't struggle mentally to get to the breakthrough. It's there. It's already there. It's already there. Your attention, just a simple, gentle shift of attention. That's it. So easy. It's only mentality that makes it seem difficult. But remember, it's not difficult. It's impossible. Mentality, there's no such thing, actually. It can't do anything. There's no coming and there's no going. There's no arriving. There's no leaving. So our delusion is that it's difficult. No, it's impossible to change reality. It's not difficult, it's impossible. So it's never happened. We don't need to fix it. We don't need to stop something, okay? Just shift our attention to recognize it never happened. There's nothing that ever happened. So I trust in this, I trust in the gurus, I trust in our training, our practice, and this will bear fruit for us as the world goes incredibly mental, right? The worst going mental, the worst ever, by far, by far. It doesn't matter. We're okay, we're okay, we're okay. All right. It's okay to have a skateboard, but just sit on it, you know, for the most part. You can have a little fun with it too, but it's great for sitting on it.